been ready. Puffing.
Is it almost there?
Yeah, I wanted to get some footage inside the lift anyway. My homie at work was saying, like, he's like, you should just be making content with your snowboard footage, because I was showing him some stuff from Keystone I made on Instagram. He's like, that's the shit you need to be doing. Just do clips. And put the music with it. It's gonna work every time. Every time. I'm like, all right. But that stuff gets clicks. I'm like, okay. Understood. Because you're advertising, like, you know, whatever resort it is. Well, if you can get enough,
if you get enough followers,
yeah, then it turns into that.
You gotta get subscribers,
followers. Enough to damn snowboard channel on Instagram. I'll be going everywhere. I'm like, yeah, now we're in Europe. Now we're in Japan. Give me those likes.
Australia.
Yeah, give me those likes. So I can do more snowboarding. Great. And buy this house with all these likes. That'd be the funny part.
What can I do in that picture?
Ah, that's what they did. I kept on seeing the plastic pieces to it. Look. I kept on seeing it. I was like, what's all these little plastic pieces on the ground?
My dog.
Oh, I got your ass now.
My dog.
Now I know what's going on. Now I know y'all is trying to
snatch it. Break it down.
He's about to start nibbling on the glove.
It's
fabric. Clothes trolls. Here we go. Come on. Oh. You don't need these. I see somebody drop the cigarettes. But you don't need any of these. Then. made. There we go.